Company, which I think we all have watched in our childhood. Can we have a huge round of applause, ladies and gentlemen? Thank you so much, sir. If you want to see. The next we have on our chart. An actor known for his role Vimlesh in the TV show Bhagya Vidhata. We also know him as the crime reporter Kabir from the colors show Code Red. And we recently saw him in the film Badrinath Ki Dulhania as Badrinath's older brother, Aloknath Bansal. On 14th December, ladies and gentlemen, his new film, an underworld-based movie, Thappa, is releasing. Can we have a huge round of applause and welcome our third judge for this event. Thank you so much, sir, for coming over here and placing this occasion.
The Joker, huh? The clown prince of crime? No. I am not that. I'm an idea. State of mind. I execute my will according to my plan, and you all wonderful audiences, are not part of my plan. So sad. So, what is my plan? Perhaps it is to be the illusion in the identities of those who are ripped off of it. And I have a very, very similar case. Oh, so here we go.
My seniors, they ragged me. They used all sorts of stuff on me. Makeup, lipstick, made me look like a girl. I couldn't do anything.
I thought my jokes were bad, huh?
But how can I get up my fists and punch him right in the face? No, I cannot do that. And who are you, huh?
I am that Joker who rises from the ashes of humiliation.
No, you have to get out. It doesn't matter who we are. What matters is our plan.
Oh, shut up, boy! Do you think I'm a guy with a plan, huh? No, of course not! Because we're all part of a big, big, big plan. That guy, that makeup, lipstick, those voices of society, they're gonna make you mad. Madness is like a gravity. All it needs is a little push. You guys want to know why I use a knife, huh? Guns are too quick. Boom, boom. You just can't control those little emotions. You guys aren't laughing, huh? Laugh for you civilized people. You do so when every boy in this world gets ragged by seniors. Ah, never mind. So, ladies and gentlemen, let us introduce a little anarchy, shall we?
Thank you.
What an amazing performance. That was VC59, ladies and gentlemen.
Congratulations for your upcoming film 30.
Thank you.
And apart from that, we'll talk about it later. But first, could you please tell us how do you like the performances in Kshitij 2018?
I think Kshitij and I've come here before also to this college, Mithibai, and Kshitij 18. It just keeps improving every year. So it's every year I more than judging, I think I take away so much from here. There's so much to learn from these new students and new talents that I'm always taken aback by their talent and their potential.
A short journey from your Kasturi to 30 with Hrithik, please.
Well, it's been a great learning experience. I don't think if I didn't do what I did before getting into films, I would have been where I am. I've just learnt everything on the journey, and it's been a beautiful journey. And I'm thankful to every situation, every incident, every person who's been a part of this journey, and that's what has taught me everything.
And what about the film?
The film is set to release in 2019, it's a great story. I would say it's a very inspiring story of Anand Kumar and Pranav Kumar, and it's based on their book, which is written on them. And I've just been fortunate enough to be a part of that story, and it's been my debut film, and it's such a big film, and such an important role in such an inspiring character to play, and it's just been God's grace. God has been kind.
Anything else would you like to give the message to the students of?
All I would love to say is that you guys are just doing a phenomenal job on stage. It's not easy to go on stage and do whatever you guys are doing. When I was in college, I used to get weak in the knees when I used to go on stage and perform in front of such a huge audience. So just cheers to all you guys, and keep doing the great job that you guys are doing. Good luck.
Any other upcoming projects?
Yeah, I've just completed a shoot for a film called Thakur Ganj. So that is also set to release in 2019. So
this Thakur Ganj is like Mirzapur or something like that? Or
not exactly like Mirzapur. It's a completely different flavor. It's about a family which is from Thakur Ganj, and this place is in UP near Lucknow. So it's about this family.
It is in Lucknow, I think.
It's close to Lucknow.
Yeah.
And it's about how this family is a close-knitted family, how they face problems, and how everything gets disrupted in the family, and then how my character gets everybody back together.
You are in the lead role.
I'm playing the lead in that, yeah.
Congratulations for that.
Thank you, brother. So actually this is my college. I've started from here, so I'm a Miti by product. So when I was called for Kshitij this year, so I was very happy. I'm sure nahi tha ki if I'll be able to make it or not because of my commitments, like in I wanted to, and I'm glad that I'm here.
So it might be you tell some experiences about yours in Miti by college. Did you perform?
No, I never. I actually मैं एक बार ही गया था एक्टिंग जो यहाँ पे फैकल्टी है उसमें जो स्टूडेंट्स करते हैं उसमें मैं गया था. बट देन जो ज़्यादा डिस्ट्रैक्शंस होते हैं ना कॉलेज लाइफ में वो मुझे उस समय ज़्यादा अट्रैक्ट कर रहे थे तो मैं चला गया. खैर बट देन आई स्टार्टेड डूइंग थिएटर और हम लोग यहाँ जब मैं कॉलेज में था तो एमेचर रेडियो भी करता था. एंड कमिंग बैक टू कॉलेज इज़ नाइस. सो लास्ट अभी जो मेरी फिल्म रिलीज़ हुई वो बद्रीनाथ की दुल्हनिया थी. अभी 14 दिसंबर को एक फिल्म है अंडरवर्ल्ड के ऊपर बेस्ड है, उसका नाम है धप्पा. सो वो रिलीज़ हो रही है इसी 14th को, एंड आगे देखते हैं क्या होता है.
मैसेज फॉर
आज मैसेज यही है कि यार पार्टिसिपेशन इज़ मोर इम्पॉर्टेंट देन एनीथिंग एल्स. विनिंग और लूजिंग तो कुछ होता नहीं है, सिर्फ ये हमारी जो जर्नी है हम सारे एक्टर्स की वो सीखने की जर्नी होती है. सो हम लोग को पार्टिसिपेट करते रहना है, काम करते रहना है, एंड गॉड विलिंग आगे बढ़ते रहना. थैंक यू.
आपको परफॉर्मेंसेस कैसे लगे?
बहुत अच्छे हैं, बहुत अच्छे हैं, बहुत अच्छे बच्चे, बहुत ही अच्छा करते हैं और काफ़ी इनोवेटिव है और उनका कॉमन सेंस बहुत स्ट्रांग है. यहाँ पर मैं आया था क्षितिज में, पता नहीं आया था या कहीं और कोई और इवेंट था उस समय, 91 में आया था मिठी भाई में. आज तकरीबन 26-27 साल के बाद फिर से आ रहा हूँ यहाँ पर. बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है, बहुत इंस्पिरेशनल है, और मेरे दोस्त भी मिल गए नंदेश और यश. बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है. और क्या चाहिए?
कुछ संदेश देना चाहेंगे आप? कुछ संदेश देना चाहेंगे?
नहीं, बहुत ही अच्छा है. कॉलेज लेवल पर बच्चे इतना अच्छा कर रहे हैं, हो सकता है उनमें से कुछ प्रोफेशनली इस प्रोफेशन को चुनेंगे, एक्टिंग को. और मैंने सुना कि काफ़ी बड़े बड़े स्टार्स और बड़े अच्छे एक्टर्स भी मिठी भाई से निकले हैं, मुझे अभी नाम तो याद नहीं, लेकिन ये एक ऐसा सेंटर है मिठीबाई, मतलब यहाँ पर जो है बड़ा ग्लैमरस भी माना जाता है इस कॉलेज को। तो यहाँ पर यहाँ के स्टूडेंट ज़रा ज़्यादा स्मार्ट होते हैं और ज़्यादा अवेयर होते हैं, और मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगता है, लग रहा है अभी इस वक्त कि यहाँ आने के बाद कि सचमुच इस तरह का कॉलेज जो है ये सारी एक्टिविटीज़ को एंटरटेन करता है, और सारे बच्चे बहुत ही शिद्दत के साथ सारे हमारे आसपास जितने भी अटेंड कर रहे हैं वो बहुत ही टैलेंटेड हैं, और आई थिंक उनका फ्यूचर बहुत ब्राइट है। ऑल द बेस्ट फॉर देम। मेरे अपकमिंग प्रोजेक्ट अभी है पाइपलाइन में, अभी तो मैंने अभी ब्रेक पर हूँ मैं, अभी काफ़ी सालों तक मैंने सीरियल्स किए हैं, आप सब सारे लोग जानते हैं। मैं डिलिब्रेटली मैंने डेली सोप के लिए थोड़ा मना किया है, हो सकता है कुछ और महीनों के बाद मैं फिर से ज्वाइन करूँ, या फिर कोई दूसरा करूँ, थिएटर करूँ या फिल्म करूँ, तो ऐसा चल रहा है अभी तो। फिलहाल मैं इंजॉय कर रहा हूँ, इसीलिए तो मैं यहाँ आया हूँ, देखने के लिए, शरीक होने के लिए, पार्टिसिपेट करने के लिए लोगों के जीवन में। थैंक यू वेरी मच, बहुत अच्छा, ऑल द बेस्ट।